Still ahead here in the Situation Room, a college lecture unlike any other. You can see the bizarre video. What you don't see is the professor stripping. Details of one class students will clearly never forget.
This is CNN.
Some Columbia University students expecting a routine lecture got something very different instead, a strip show. And now their professor is the one facing some pretty big questions. CNN national correspondent Jason Carroll had the fortunate opportunity to cover the story today and the bizarre video connected to it. So Jason, what is going on?
Well, I think a lot of parents are asking that very same question. The professor in question was basically trying to get the students' attention. He did that, Kate, but he also got the attention of Columbia administrators, as some in the university and outside of it, for that matter, are questioning if the professor went just a little bit too far. To say it was not the standard lesson in quantum mechanics would be an understatement.
He didn't really need to go that far.
It was unique.
The behavior and interactions of energy and matter did not matter, it seems, as much as the behavior of Professor Emlyn Hughes and how he interacted with his Columbia University students during his lecture Monday.
Wait, no!
Hughes stripped to his underwear while eating a banana and did not stop there. He then changed into a ninja costume. A student capturing it on video as stuffed animals are impaled, images of 9/11 and Osama bin Laden flashed on a giant video screen. Freshmen Sarah Thompson and Catherine Nevitt were there.
Kind of bizarre, but I mean, like, he has the right to do it, I think.
Well, clearly he may have the right to do it, but do you think what he did was the right thing to do?
I think that everybody's gonna have a different opinion on that. And I think, I mean, it's a form of expression.
I think this might have been a first in his teaching career, but if he wants to apologize, I guess he could. I don't think he should be fired or reprimanded, though.
Professor Hughes did not respond to requests for an interview. As for explanation, he told students at his lecture the following.
In order to learn quantum mechanics, you have to strip to your raw, erase all the garbage from your brain, and start over again. Quantum mechanics, nothing you have learned in your life up to now is in any way help prepare you for this.
Unorthodox teaching methods, not new. A professor at Appalachian State University suspended for showing a movie about pornography. Another at Northwestern landed in hot water after a naked woman appeared as part of a class demonstration. And a South Carolina English teacher could be terminated for stomping on an American flag during a lesson. Experts in education say sometimes unconventional methods are needed to motivate learning.
Even though you're a master of the material, being able to present that and engaging in a dynamic way is part of the challenge of being an effective and good college instructor.
Hughes' fate at Columbia, unknown. The university released a statement which reads, in part, Columbia's faculty handbook states that in conducting their classes, faculty should promote an atmosphere of mutual tolerance, respect, and civility, and should confine their classes to the subject matter covered by their courses. Well, the university also goes on to say that while one must exercise caution in judging excerpts from a lecture or short presentations from an entire course outside of their full context, the appropriate academic administrators are currently reviewing the facts of this particular presentation in quantum mechanics. So we're just going to have to wait and see, Kate, what happens to old Professor Hughes. But I have to tell you, from talking to all the students there, they say he is well-respected, well-liked, and this was completely out of character.
Well, I mean, clearly they like him, and clearly they will not forget that class anytime soon, Jason.
That's for sure.
Thanks so much. You know, I guess sometimes you got to get their attention. It is quantum mechanics.
Did you study quantum mechanics?
How did you know? No, that was clearly my major. I do applaud him for thinking outside the box.
Totally.
Yeah. Okay.
Just ahead, we have a special Situation Room report.
I'm Brian Todd in Baltimore. There are shocking new allegations against an OBGYN doctor who worked at this hospital in Baltimore. Did he record his patients in the examining room without their knowledge? I'll have that story coming up.